Hi, I'm Alex Buske. Once again, you're watching Street Vibes. Our question today is, what would you do to stop gun-related crime?
Well, I have no choice to tell you that. So long I get you with the gun and you create crime, and a crime is, we got you with the crime, I'll take you to justice. By taking you to justice, they find you guilty, take you to jail, and actually, no choice, I would hang you. That will stop. When you hang one, two, three of them, they must have a fear between somebody with a gun to say, you see me, I believe there is hang right now in progress, I would hang.
I think, in my own personal opinion, government should put stiffer legislation, stiffer penalties. And they have a law, fine and confine, but that is not being done the right way.
Well, I wouldn't be able to do anything, not even the manufacturers, because they themselves producing it to sell. It's a money-making business, and they can't stop it. They'll always innovate the technology. They won't be able to stop it. So I myself wouldn't be able to stop it.
The best way I believe they should do that is to go to the ghettos and speak to all the ghetto guys to find out what is the cause of they getting involved in crime. Yeah, and to address it better. So the same way the politician can go into the ghettos to campaign, they could do the same.
You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down near the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Street. With that, we're taking you back to our studio.